Welcome to Unic Hotel Management Education, Creating a New World in Hospitality Industry. Today we are with a new topic about the types, composition, and cleaning of hard surfaces. Types, composition, and cleaning of hard surfaces. Objectives: to be able to realize the importance of maintaining hard surfaces. Gain knowledge regarding the types of hard surfaces found in various areas of the hotel. Objectives, continued: to be able to understand the importance and methods of protecting hard surfaces from wear and tear, tarnish, etc. Assimilate the methods of cleaning and maintaining the hard surfaces. Housekeeping staff must have an insight into the types, composition, care and maintenance of all hard surfaces they are responsible for cleaning. They must possess a good knowledge of the chemical agents that can or cannot be used on these surfaces. The types, composition, and cleaning of hard surfaces such as metals, their alloys, glass, plastics, ceramics, wood, stone, leather and rubber. Protecting the surfaces by application of different finishes is discussed in detail. Many hard surfaces are high in cost and in most cases, once damaged, they are not easily restored to their original appearance and function. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed my video. Please do like, share, comment and do not forget to click on the red button to subscribe my channel so that you will not miss any of my video.